me, when I'm getting up to my roots, if you guys can see, like, I'm not actually taking the diet and going straight to my root and down. I'm just like starting a little bit, like an inch away, and then I'm just blending it up like this. So it's not gonna be like super vibrant on my roots. It's just gonna evenly blend in with the rest of my hair. So for my underlayers, I'm just gonna take away the top pieces that I've painted already. Just like this. And I'm gonna do the same thing with these pieces. You want to pick up the pieces in the back and just pull them forward. Again, this is pieces, so it doesn't have to be perfect. Some toner so we can give it a thumbs up if you did like it and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram at Pamela's_pantry. So we will see you guys in our next video.